Yo, why is it that anytime a certain individual has a certain little problem, they have to label it, call it a disorder, intermittent explosive behavior, ADHD, something that you need meds for? Ever since I was a young kid, everyone would tell me, stop doing dumb shit. Punished like hundreds of times while in class, or for acting out in public. They even had a name for it, cause it was something disruptive, eruptions. Something in my brain just doesn't fucking function. It's just your assumptions, my cousins fucking love it. I'm just being me, I love doing fun shit. Puff a little weed, the only drug I need. But according to professional society, I'm ADD. Fucking white devils just prescribing things that make me mean. Not to mention meds that dream the fucking life for me. You made me what you want, now I'm sitting here quietly. No more class clown, fucking jumping around violently. No more laughing out loud, no more smiling. No more anything in life that can never be exciting. I might be a zombie now, cockeyed, fighting sleep. I need pipe and weed, yo, I need fucking privacy. Stop trying to change this motherfucking life I lead. I guess I just need meds, cause that's what they said. That's what they said. I'm not right in the head, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, yo. I guess I just need meds, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, I'm not right in the head, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, yo. Fucking kids would make fun of me, but then they'd have to run from me. It was all just reaction, beat their fucking asses. Now they call me bad kid, no. Deserve to get their ass kicked. I made the right choice and I made it automatic. But why in the fuck would I stay after class and pick up all the trash? Yo, it's not like I stabbed them, I turned them into better people. Now they don't harass shit. I held out my hand to help them get to standing. Now they got my back, they my homies, and I'm still wrong. They tell me not to hit people cause I'm gonna be locked up for it one day. Gonna have to pay the price unless I change. Fuck's sake, I pray every night, what's it gonna take? They tell me pills cause I'm ill, ain't gonna feel shit. Nothing's real, what's the deal? Now I'm still stuck in a trap, so my mind won't expand. No, I'm back and forth sad though, cause they told me meds is gonna be my last hope. It's gonna be my last hope. Shit. I guess I need meds. It's what they told me. Well, fuck it. I guess I just need meds, cause that's what they said. That's what they said. I'm not right in the head, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, yo. I guess I just need meds, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, I'm not right in the head, cause that's what they said. That's what they said, yo.